Hey everyone, I'm making this video for my new distributors and current distributors. And I mean even for some customers that are interested in knowing more about the different products that we have. So let's get started. A lot of questions that I get from distributors, I guess we'll start from the beginning. The basic questions are when people message me, what am I supposed to say when they want to know more about weight loss? Weight loss is my number one seller. Other people's number one sellers are wraps and hair, skin, nails, but I have a variety of stuff. But my number one seller is definitely weight loss stuff. So, you know, the biggest question I get, and that I'm sure a lot of you get, is I want to lose weight. What should I do? So in that case, when somebody asks you that, I always say, okay, so what is your goal? How much weight do you want to lose? And what are your current eating habits like? Why do we ask that question? One, that helps us determine the amount of products that they need to use each month to get to that goal. Two, that helps us determine what products they need to use. As you go along this journey, you'll learn more about products in your business builder kit. There's a catalog that tells you a lot of details about the products. I really just spent time on the website looking at all the different products and using them for myself. Obviously, you don't want to be spending more money than you're making. And when you first start out, you don't have any money to spend. That's why they're really awesome to give you the 2 boxes of wraps and a $20 product credit so you can get something for yourself and try it out. Also, if you ever want samples of something, don't be afraid to ask because I will definitely send you some free samples just so you can try stuff out for yourself. So if someone answers that question and says, I do not eat good, or I eat so-so, I always tell them to do the 12-week or 3-month weight loss challenge. That month one would be the 2-day cleanse and the greens. Now, the cheapest way for them to do that is to get the pack. The pack is $49 and it has the box that contains 4 bottles of the cleanse, and it has the directions on the back of the bottle for them to follow, but I also send the directions to them afterwards. And that also has greens to go in it, which are the to-go singles of greens that they put, you know, in a glass of orange juice or water with Mio, or a naked drink or a smoothie. You know, I don't personally like to drink those straight because it's literally pure, I'm so ADD. It's pure vegetables and like you can taste it. So I'm not a fan of drinking them straight, and it's totally okay to mix them with Mio or juice or something in the morning. The cleanse, on the other hand, is different. The cleanse, they're drinking one with breakfast, one with dinner, repeating on day two. It's only 2 days. They're only drinking water and they're eating super, super healthy. So yes, if they order the pack, that's the cheapest way to go. It's $49, but unfortunately, they can't control the flavor of their greens. In the pack, they get a box of greens to go and they get berry. And there are 2 different kinds of greens. There's the berry and then there's orange. This is a container of greens. This by itself is $33. And normally the greens to go by themselves are $35. So it's a super good deal for them to get the cleanse and the greens pack, because the cleanse is $36 normally and the greens to go are normally $35. So that's like $71. Whereas they're only paying $49 to get them both together. So that's the pros and cons of getting a pack. You don't get to decide the flavor or if you get a container to go, but it's a way better deal. I personally use container of greens. I like orange better than berry. Most people like berry better than orange. I'm just weird, I guess. In my opinion, the container lasts longer. So back to what we're talking about. So if someone answers that they don't eat well, I tell them to definitely start with the cleanse, or get the cleanse and the greens pack. Remember, the cleanse is $36 by itself. The pack for both the greens and the cleanse is $49. The cool thing is that the greens continues the process that the cleanse started. What does a cleanse do? Our cleanse does not make you go to the bathroom. It's not like a typical detox tea. Our cleanse repopulates the microflora that are lining your colon. Microflora are responsible for absorbing and destroying the toxic sludge that is built up over time from unhealthy eating, from pesticides, and the cleanse repopulates that microflora. So it's not a typical detox tea or detox pill that has tons and tons of fiber in it, so you're running to the bathroom throughout the day. Like, nobody wants to do that. And that's why I love the cleanse, because it's repopulating the microflora that's destroying 3 to 10 pounds of toxic buildup throughout those 2 days, and you still see weight loss on the third day. Greens, what do greens do? Greens contain 52 veggies and some fruit that daily alkalize, energize, and detoxify your body. So you are gonna lose weight on the greens as well. Everyone has different results. If you do not eat fruits and vegetables normally, greens will rock your world. You're going to lose weight on greens if you do not eat veggies normally every single day. So again, cleansing greens are awesome for people that have bad eating habits. So I always recommend month one, start with the cleanse and greens if you can afford $49, or just start with the cleanse for $36. So month two in that 12-week fitness challenge, I always encourage them to get ThermoFit and Fat Fighters. I literally have a pile of stuff right here. That's why I keep looking over here. So this is a brand new bottle. I'm almost out of my other one. ThermoFit. What does ThermoFit do? Remember, all of our products are 100% all natural, plant-based. ThermoFit boosts your metabolism to burn an extra 300 to 500 calories. You take one before breakfast and one before lunch. You can take one before you do any type of cardio. And this is going to boost your metabolism, so you're burning so many more calories. And the awesome thing about ThermoFit is that not only are you burning more calories, but it helps you stay full longer. It curbs those cravings that you have. And I love food, and it is so hard for me to not want to eat, like when I'm bored or have downtime at work and like not want to snack. So that's why this is my best friend. So month two, again, I always recommend ThermoFit and Fat Fighters. So Fat Fighters, I think I'm literally out. I'm literally out. That just goes to show you. So Fat Fighters absorb the fat and the carbs in your meals. So if they get both ThermoFit and Fat Fighters, I always tell them to take one ThermoFit with breakfast, one with lunch, and remember to take it before, because it's boosting your metabolism to burn while you're digesting. Fat Fighters you take after you finish eating your biggest meal, which I always recommend to take them after dinner, if you're going to do the ThermoFit and Fat Fighter combination. So you take two after dinner. Why not before? So I always prefer you take them after, because with your last bite, your body is starting to digest and it's sucking and absorbing all of the fat and the carbs afterwards. If you take them before, there's nothing for it to absorb. Does that make sense? I have some customers that literally just do a Fat Fighter challenge. Fat Fighters are super affordable, $25 for a container with 60 capsules. So I have customers that just do a Fat Fighter challenge, and they take Fat Fighters with their two biggest meals after their two biggest meals, and they've seen crazy results just from Fat Fighters. And they're $25 by themselves. And then I have people that do ThermoFit and Fat Fighters together. These are $39 by themselves. But together, they're also in packs for $49. So it's a super good deal. It just depends on what they feel like they want to do. If people work out, I always say if you just started working out, ThermoFit with the Fat Fighters is definitely a super awesome combination, because you're doing cardio. And if you don't work out, it's still boosting your metabolism before you eat. So it's great for both types of people. Month three of that 12-week, 3-month fitness challenge would be combination of different things. They can pick a product from the previous month and get that. They can order a box of wraps. A box of wraps comes with 59 wraps. And after you use them for yourself, you can probably better explain them, but I'll show you this right here. So as you can see on here, you can put them on the front of your stomach, on your back. You can put them on your arms, your thighs, your side of your legs to portion some of your butt, your inner thighs. I've seen results on them. I've had customers see results on them. Everybody has different results, as I've said, but everyone has some sort of results from our products as long as they're taking them correctly. When you wrap, you can't just do one wrap and expect to drop inches. And backtrack again, wraps do not make you lose weight. They make you tone and lose inches as well as reduce cellulite. How does a wrap work? The botanical solution that's on the wrap, there's stuff already on the wrap when you open it up. That botanical solution is absorbed into your skin and bursts fat cells. So it's bursting fat cells. It's not making you drop a number. It's making you tone and lose inches. You put it anywhere from the neck down. First time you wear it for 45 minutes. And see if it's bothering you extremely, which I haven't had anybody tell me that it's bothered them. But if it's bothering you, then take it off after 45 minutes. But if not, you want to keep it on for like a maximum of 8 hours. You can sleep in this, you know. After you put it on, you can cover it with saran wrap, or you can buy a roll of fab wrap for $5 and cover the wrap with fab wrap. And that'll hold the wrap in place so you can sleep in it, you can sit and watch TV, you can eat dinner, whatever you want to do. But I always recommend 5 to 8 hours with your wrap. And during this time, you're drinking tons and tons of water, okay? So wrapping for 5 to 8 hours, drinking tons and tons of water. And that's for month 3. So they can order the box of wraps. It's $59. And remember, each month you get 10% back on every order that you make. So you can use those to actually get wraps for free with your product credit. Or month 3, you can invest and buy a box of wraps. Something else that they recommend that I've just started doing is in between your wraps, because you wrap every 72 hours, you can apply defining gel all over your body. Defining gel helps with varicose veins, cellulite, and also helps with tightening, firming, and losing inches. So there's actually a pack, and it's $69, and you get, I believe it's 69. It's either 69 or, no, I think it is 69, and you get defining gel, and you get a box of wraps. Defining gel is normally, I want to say $39. I think, yeah, normally it's like $39, $37. It smells like I love the way it smells. I'm just so weird. I have to like smell things before I use them. It smells like eucalyptus and tea tree oil, all natural again. The way the wraps feel on your skin, if you haven't used your wraps on yourself, you need to, so you can explain this to customers. The way they feel on your skin is so soothing. I wrapped my best friend the other day, who's never used a Knitworks product before, and she came over and she's laying on my bed and she was like, "Oh my gosh, Gabby, like I'm buying the wraps." And I was like, "What? Really? Why? You haven't even seen like what it does to you." And she's like, "The feeling is just literally so amazing. I just can't get over the way it feels on your skin. It's so soothing." So it's crazy what putting a wrap on somebody can do. So if you haven't used, some of you that became a distributor before January, I want to say before the second week of January, you only got one box of wraps. Some of you that signed on afterwards got 2 boxes in your business builder kit. Why don't you use one of those wraps and wrap somebody that you're friends with? Wrap your best friend, because you get a roll of fab wrap too, and let them experience how it feels. So that's month three. They can do wraps, defining gel. They can pick a product from before. They can also do stretch mark cream, which I'm using now. I have some super embarrassing stretch marks, I'm gonna be honest, between my thighs and on the side of my chest, just because I was 35, a little bit more pounds heavier at one point. So from stretching my skin out and then from losing that weight, and I've struggled with weight my whole life, so I'd lose a little and gain it back, lose a little and gain it back. So I have stretch marks and I'm like super excited about this. So I just started using this. What I would tell you is, if you want a sample, I'll send some to you. I know some of you already have this. Stretch mark cream is absolutely amazing, and they can also do this month three. If they feel like they have really bad stretch marks, they can buy a box of wraps and do stretch mark cream at the same time. They can just wrap if they want to lose inches. There's so many different options for them to do. That's the 12-week, 3-month fitness challenge or weight loss plan, and that's the biggest like plan that I sell to people. So other options for you. Say you have somebody message you and they're like, hey girl, I just wanna lose a little bit of weight, you know? And you ask them like, do you eat good? And they're like, yeah, I eat good right now, I'm just not losing weight. So with that, you know, I tell them three different things. You can add in the ThermoFit and Fat Fighters for $49 or pick one of them. And just start adding those to your diet and exercise routine. Because some of us just have terrible metabolism. My nose is running, I'm sick. Some of us have terrible metabolisms. You know, I have a bad metabolism. ThermoFit helps with that. There's some people that literally eat so healthy and they work out and they just aren't losing weight. And I was one of those people when I was a customer. ThermoFit can help with that. Recommend ThermoFit to boost their metabolism. Say maybe you have a slow metabolism. Why don't you try ThermoFit? You take it before breakfast, you take it before lunch, and you take it before you do your cardio. Or, you know, if they feel like, I have people that message me and they're like, hey, I don't eat super good and I don't have a lot of energy. So sometimes I recommend the greens, and those are $33 for a large container that lasts almost 2 months. It's a really good deal. Sometimes I recommend that, and I'm like, why don't you do a greens challenge and do a container of greens, take 2 scoops of greens every single morning for 90 days and weigh yourself, you know, at the end of every 7 days. Tell me how you feel, you know? So, that's just another question that you might get from somebody. What else do I have over here? Cool. Okay. We'll look at these two. So, I'm not a fan of replacing meals with protein shakes because for me, I personally am still hungry like 2 hours later. But if you mix stuff with your shake mix, you do get full. So we have a new protein shake mix that came out in 2017. It's soy-free, dairy-free, vegan, non-GMO. Let's see what else is in here. I don't even think I really want to read all of this because there's way too much. Anyways, there's zero sugars in it and it's 100 calories. So you can mix it with water or milk or soy milk, and I'm dairy free and I totally push going dairy free, but that's a different story for a different day. So you can mix that with soy milk, water. It makes me feel full for like 2 hours, but then if I don't have like nuts or fruit with it, I am so hungry. So that's something else for people to try. We have these in the packs page and the results page. If people are willing to spend a little more money, we have these combinations where you can get a box of wraps, the greens, ThermoFit Fat Fighters, Fab Wrap, Defining Gel, and a bag of protein mix. And it's like, there's one for $179 with all that. There's a one that had like a little bit less. And it's like $114. So if people have a little bit more money to spend, you could always push that too. So, you know, if you're the type of person that doesn't have time to pack your lunch and you're working or you're a college student This is really cool because you could just put two scoops into a shaker bottle and have this for lunch or for breakfast. But then I always recommend, like, you know, if you have time, make it into a nice protein smoothie. Add some peanut butter to it. Make sure you're using vanilla soy milk. It tastes super yummy with just soy milk. But I like to add a little bit more protein just so I'm like 100% full. I honestly have not tried the vegan one yet. My mom's using it and she likes it better than this one, which is our Ultimate ProFit. This one is for weight loss. And I've tried this one before and I like it with just soy milk. But again, I just like, for me, I have to eat real food. But then there's some people that do like protein shake mixes. This one is for keeping you fuller longer and helping you with gaining lean muscle. So those are those two. Again, something else too. With gaining lean muscle, there's also a product called New You. New You does two things. One, if you're currently lifting weights, it's helping you gain lean muscle. It's super awesome. If you're not weightlifting, it's gonna be helping you with your sleep. So I have people that message me and say, I cannot sleep. And I'll say, well, we have a product called New You. And you take, I think it's 1 in the morning and 2 at night. Yeah, 1 in the morning and 2 at night with water. And it helps you sleep better and helps you think better. And some people will read the product and be like, oh, but it says it helps with gaining lean muscle. Here's the thing. If you're not weightlifting, you're not gonna gain muscle. So this is not gonna make you gain lean muscle unless you're weightlifting, but it will help you sleep better. So that's what I recommend for sleep. Another thing we have, hair, skin, nails. I sell a lot of these when I do like a hair, skin, nail challenge or a product model post. Hair, skin, nails, yes, it's stronger than biotin. Has way more ingredients than biotin has in it. I have a ton of before and after pictures that I can send you that you can use or just look at. Hair, skin, nails, you take 2 every morning and you see super, super awesome results. I love it because my hair just doesn't grow. So it's really awesome that my hair has grown so much more. I've only been taking them for a month, so. And you can look up the ingredients online. A lot of people ask for the ingredients, so I just screenshot the ingredients online and send them that picture. There's vitamin C, E, B6, biotin, pantothenic acid, which is vitamin D, calcium, zinc, selenium, magnesium, acid, MS, alpha, lipo, I'm not even going to continue to read them, but you can look these ingredients up online. Let's see, what else did I cover? 4 more things. You know, something that a lot of people forget to push is the skincare line. I personally, I don't have any makeup on right now so that you guys can see my face. I've been using the cleanser and the toner. I have really bad acne. I've had bad acne since I was a little girl because I have a problem with my hormones. So, you know, acne comes from within. You know, that's why a lot of women get more acne when they're on their period, because our hormones are just all crazy. Really cool thing about the cleanser and toner combination. Cleanser, I don't know if you could see this in the camera, is a gel. Smells so good. Toner is a spray. So you spray it on your face after you do the cleanser. So I do the cleanser in the shower, and then when I come out of the shower, I do my toner. Super great combination. I'm really sad because I ordered the exfoliating peel, and it's not going to be here till tomorrow, so I can't talk about that. But push a clear skin challenge. Challenge somebody to try one of these products each month for 3 months. Super affordable to do it that way. Tell them to do the cleanser month 1, toner month 2, exfoliating peel, or facial month 3. Super affordable that way. They're only going to be spending like $25 to $30 per month to do that. And like I said, I love them. I love the way it smells. And, you know, it doesn't make my face isn't dry. And it doesn't smell bad and it's all natural. So that's something else for you to push, is a 30-day or 12-week skincare challenge. Let's see here. Two more things I have to talk about. Confianza is an anti-stress and anxiety supplement. All natural, again, you could look up the ingredients online. If you struggle with stress from class, working, being a mom, just everyday life, I love taking these. You take two every morning. It works within, I'd say, 45 minutes. So it's not going to be like this instant, like, oh my gosh, you know. But it just makes you calm and just in a better mood. So I don't take them every day. I take them Monday through Thursday with my job. Last thing I'm going to talk about is the probiotics. We have a lot of vitamins and probiotics that you could take if you have digestive issues. If you have trouble going to the bathroom, we have something called regular. Probiotics are just super good for immune health and digestion. So my mom takes these. She actually takes them every morning. Just helps you digest your food better. If you have a problem with digesting dairy or meats or bread, helps you with that. And it also helps you stay away from getting sick. Those are not all of our products. Those are just products that I have and that I've tried. So two more things that I'll talk about, and then I'll let you go because this video is longer than I thought it was going to be. So when people message you and they say, I want to lose weight, I told you about that whole system. People might message you and say, I want to clear out my skin. People might message you and say, I struggle with stress. People might message you and say that they want to lose inches or they have cellulite or stretch marks. You know, it's just taking your knowledge of the products and say, you can give them options. If you know they're a college student or a single mom, you know they don't have time, if they don't have enough money to spend, then give them the cheaper alternative. You know, we want to be personal, we want to make relationships, and we want to change lives. So you want to do things in the most affordable way. So you're going to tell them about the products. Try not to send long paragraphs so that people get annoyed from reading. Just answer one question at a time. If they ask for the ingredients, screenshot a picture of the ingredients and send it to them. When they say, you know, when they say they're super interested, you could say, are you ready to order? When they say yes, you're going to send them your link and you're going to send them easy instructions for them to follow. So say they want to buy the ThermoFit and Fat Fighters pack. You're going to say, click my link. Mine is www.fitandfabwithgab.myitworks.com. Click shop. You're going to scroll down to the bottom and click packs. After you click packs, you're going to add the ThermoFit and Fat Fighter pack to cart. In parentheses, I always put, remember the discount comes off at the end. Click checkout to get the 40% off discount. Click the first join now, which gives you 10% back to use a product credit. So you can use that towards an order or you can use that to get facials or body wraps. And then I say you get the 40% off discount throughout the whole time you're ordering. So some people will do that and not ask any questions. Some people will say, well, how does the auto ship work? When they ask you that, you're going to say this. The auto ship works based on what you want each month. So month one, you're ordering this. 3 to 5 days before the next month, it'll send you an auto shipment reminder. But I, as the distributor, I take it upon myself to contact these people. I can go on to eSweets and see when their auto shipment goes out. So I just nicely remind them and say, hey, your auto shipment's going out in 3 days. If you don't want those same products next month, let's talk about your different options so you can change it to something else. If you do not change it before the day it goes out, it'll charge your card and send out that same thing. Some people want that. Some people just want to buy wraps every month, so they'll leave it. Other people want to change it up and do Fat Fighters 1 month, wraps another month. So you'll say, you know, you want to change it to the wraps. And I can give you instructions separately on how they can go in and change it or how you could change it for them. If you have any questions, you can ask me about that. So that's basically that. So yeah, then they check out as normal and everything else. And then also just remember to be personal. And just be in touch with them as they get their products, ask them how they like them. Also, if somebody, you know, says that they're gonna order and they don't, planner, okay? You wanna write their name down in your planner. And some of you might be getting discouraged. I'm gonna be honest, I get discouraged sometimes too. I literally have so many names in my planner of people that have said they're gonna buy and they don't buy. And I have to keep following up with them. And I just put their name down on a certain day of the week. Like if they say, hey, I'll order next weekend, I'll put their name down on next Friday. You know, and I follow up with them. Hey girl, just checking in with you. I know you were interested in ordering ThermoFit. Let me know if you still want to order it so I can help you. That's all you have to do. You know, I'm going to be honest and tell you my story quickly, is that a girl named Nayara messaged me on Instagram back in October. Actually September, over the fall. She had to follow up with me 4 or 5 times before I actually bought a product. I kept saying, okay, I'm gonna order, and then I wouldn't order. And then finally I was like, okay, oh my gosh, I'll order, you know? And then I fell in love with the products, I saw results, and now I'm a distributor. And it's so crazy how that works out. So that's just some encouragement for you. Continue to follow up, continue to add people on Instagram and Facebook, like their pictures, comment on their pictures, be personal with them. This business isn't about selling, it's about sharing and building relationships and making a difference. That's all I have for you today. Let me know if you have any questions.